Good morning, everybody. I have not slept at all today. I was doing some math homework. I have my math final tomorrow, and if we do this homework and get a higher score on our final than we did on one of our midterms, then we'll get that score replaced. So then I decided to just bust out the homework today. I've basically been in this room since like 3 a.m. just working on that. It's almost 12 now. I'm finally done with that homework, and I'm gonna get ready for the day now. I'm officially going to my last class of the quarter. After this, I'll be done, and all I have to focus on is finals and my portfolio for writing. I'm gonna head out now. I am officially done with classes for this quarter, and I'm really happy about that, but I have to get to work. I'm feeling really tired because I haven't slept all day, so I'm actually going to take a really quick nap, just like Jeff is doing right now. My nap took way longer than I expected. I was gonna take a 20-minute nap. Basically, I ended up sleeping for like 2 or 3 hours, and I feel really bad right now, and I have to study. I can't focus on my homework. Look at someone.
Good compliment.
So there will be pretty much absolutely nothing in this vlog. Hopefully, I can get someone else to vlog who has a more interesting day. Today, they have crispy chicken. Jeff has his man portions here. Pasta, the main course, and something from the grill.
They have crispy chicken because they ran out of fish.
This is Shane without glasses. Okay, never mind. There's Shane without glasses. Shane, since there's not much interesting footage in this vlog, do you have anything that you could say to make this more interesting?
Fuck finals.
That's a good thing to say.
Hate it. I hate math.
Oh god, Kiet.
He's reacting to the big D on our wall.
What's the big deal? What's the big D?
Hey, okay.
Stop.
Okay.
No way. Okay.
Oh my god, there's this giant beanbag right here that Peter brought.
That was great.
Where did this come from?
Oh god.
We have another one.
A little bit wet.
So we're gonna have
how did it fit? We don't fucking know. We just pushed it.
Oh, Roman almost died. He couldn't see his right mirror.
Oh yeah.
He changed lane and then he changed back because this guy was like right behind him.
He was crazy.
Run and jump on it.
Jump on it.
Dude, come
just
on, you're killing the party. You're killing my vibe. Just jump on it. Do it for me.
You jump on it.
Oh, okay.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Oh shit, I'm not in the wrong part.
That's cool.
I know, it's just a bad thing.
Hey, who is that?
Daisy. Hi,
Daisy. I want to jump on a bed. I don't have the carpet.
Oh! Why was so the other amazing. One?
Right?
It's still there.
I almost died because of this.
Oh, so I scared.
Hey, you're back.
Right, let's put this in. Where are we gonna leave it?
Huh?
Fuck you.
I didn't even fit in your car. I still don't know.
Right?
It's exactly. Like Matt Power Becker.
Wait.
You gotta
fluff it out.
There you go.
Jeffrey,
oh,
shit!
That's what I see the first time.
He almost leaked the whole thing.
Right?
Hey, bro, this is perfect, bro.
Where are we gonna put it? We're gonna put it in the new one?
Right now.
Raymond's doing the squad call for Ondas.
They responded to me earlier.
What do you say?
No, for real, I'm trying to recruit.
Everybody in fucking Ondas.
You don't even live here.
So?
She doesn't even live here. I've never seen this room.
See?
What's up, Jesse? Oh, their room's cool.
That's the whole thing.
We actually got several people. Yeah.
There you go.
You see?
So we're all in here right now working on our stuff. We all have officially finished our last classes for the quarter. Yeah, celebrate.
We're gonna celebrate. I have a 11.
We're gonna celebrate tomorrow. You do? It's Saturday. Agent's finally back from the writing center.
Yeah, but I'm not done.
Yeah, he's not done though. He has a lot of work still, but he's been gone all day working. And we've pretty much all been working all day too. So it's pretty busy here.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Hi.
Ah!
What the
heck?
It was so cramped in there. I don't know how it fit. Okay, let me move.
Ah, no! This is for my people. I'm going to make you feel dirty. You're going to be the dirty boy after it's all over. Over, sir.
Nah.
Bend over, sir. Shrek comes into my room and picks me up with his strong ogre arms. Strong ogre arms.
Tickle him, Kiet!
Oh, no.
Hold him!
I'll do a cradle.
Oh, no.
This is called a cradle in wrestling.
What the fuck, cheerleader?
Ah, get.
Oh, it died.
Oh. I gotta charge the battery. Okay, it's past 2 a.m. and I'm finally done studying, so hopefully I do well on the final tomorrow. And that's pretty much it, so right, good night. So I know I said I was just gonna end the vlog, but I have to report something. So I was checking my email really quickly, and I actually got off the waitlist for a class that I wanted. So instead of having this 9:30 to 10:50 a.m. class for writing, I have it from 11 to 12:20, which is awesome because that's the worst class for me. I read the reviews on the professor, and apparently the professor for this class is supposed to be like super bad or something, so hopefully this one will be better. I actually spoke too soon. It's the same instructor, but that's okay. At least I got a better time. Okay, everybody, it's Saturday and it's the day of my first final. So we're gonna go eat at lot 5 right now, and then I'm gonna take it. We're here at breakfast. We're joined by Jesse from Ondas. And look, he's like, look at his face, look at his reaction. Why is he reacting? Because Adrian made this. He made a waffle cookie ice cream thing. There are two types of people in this world. I'm heading over to my final now. I just finished my math final, and I think I did pretty well. It was really hard, but there were only a few questions that I couldn't finish. Anyways, I think I did pretty well, so I'm happy. Hopefully I'll get an A in that class. I really, really want to get an A. Apparently they got the next beanbag or something. So what's going on right now? This is what I walked into when I came in the hall. Whoa, what the F? What? It was good, thank you.
You got this, Kiet. You got this. You got that A.
So there's a beanbag out here, and they're vacuuming, and there's a beanbag over here. So I don't really know when this happened, but I was gone. So they're shaking out the cover so that they can vacuum it off. They can vacuum like all this stuff. Here's what we're doing. Since the room's kind of crowded right now, I'm gonna be in the common room. Now that I finished my final and I can relax a little bit, I'm just gonna try to organize things like delete emails that had to do with the final and just get rid of all the pages that I've had open. So I need to get organized now so that I can get my mind ready so that I can focus on my writing portfolio. And after that, I'll pretty much be stress-free because I'm not too worried about my computer science final. So finals week won't be that bad for me. Okay, we're now going to a volleyball. We're going to a basketball game now. We have some friends from Ondas here. Evelyn just found a small version of the Mesa Court thing. There was a huge one. I don't know if you saw it. I think I showed it in a previous vlog, but there's a small version over here. So that's pretty cool. We're here now. We're here at the game.
Okay. Hello, motherfucker. Hey, hi, how you doing? It's Weezy F, baby. Come to take a shit and urine on it. Toilet bowl, bitches. Pussy and flingers. Stumping on this beat like a motherfucking Sigma. Bad to the pussy.
Nuts. Got him.
So official, all I need is a whistle. Bitch named Crystal. Let her suck my pistol. She open up her mouth and then I blow her brains out. You ain't met a nigga like me. Riders rolling with me like 11 wheels. Find out where you're living, kill you in the kitchen. The fans trying to clip us, but we ain't even tripping. I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
Wow, oh, man.
I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
You're not my goal.
See me out, cause I live in my workplace. I give you the business, a button up a shirt straight. Look at where I landed, you would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never understand it. Cheeks get hammered, big dick bandit. Money flowing like a slip wrist, no bandage. Blowing purple clouds, nigga, I'm so sky high. I ain't cutting.
Your shoe came off of her foot during the dance.
Out of this world though, I'm so sci-fi. Now I'm sit still, I keep it moving like a drive-by. Tell the truth, and so I'm cool in their hood spot. 21 years and I ain't never met a good cop. Me and Wayne lean like Kareem doing hook shots. Cover me, I'm going in the fucking when the hook drops. I'm going in, I'm going in.
lost the game. It was really close. We were down by like only a few points, and then they ended up scoring a lot, so then we lost. So I'm finished packing all my stuff. Sadly, I'm gonna be going home again for the weekend. I'll be back tomorrow.
Why are you going home?
Yeah.
Why are you
going home? Going homie. And Jeff's Nerf gun. Arif, goodbye,
Arif. No, this is my Nerf gun.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Bye, Arif.
He's not happy.
Bye. Goodbye, Jeffrey. Goodbye, Evelyn.
I'll see you tomorrow, dude.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
See you guys back home. I'm sitting once again on the UCI side, and I'm waiting to get picked up. It's really cold outside. You can like see your breath here. I don't know if you can see it, but... Oh, whoa, it's super bright. The light from the sign is like going up on my face, so I'm gonna try to do it right here.